Israel continues its assault on Gaza as it seizes a strategic corridor along Egypt's border. Hamas has had free rein of the border since it took over Gaza in 2007. As Israel deepens its offensive, thousands of people are fleeing the southern city of Rafah in the Gaza Strip. Over the past 3 weeks, Israeli airstrikes and shelling have killed dozens of Palestinians and caused nearly a million to leave Rafah in search of somewhere safe. Top Israeli official is warning that the war could stretch on through the end of the year.